Good evening. Hi! Hey guys, welcome back. A rating. Hey up, Doc. Thank you. Good morning, those of you with it as morning. Thank you. Happy Friday, guys. Happy holiday. This song brings back some memories. The video is so funny. Hi, afternoon. Come home. Work sucks. I know. Thank you. By the stairs. Surprised to let me know she cares. Say it ain't so. I will not go. Turn the lights off, carry me home. This is such a good album. Hey guys, welcome to the show. Great minds think alike, Crystal. Still one perfect. Feeling so, I will not go till lights off. There's seconds left in the video, let's just roll it out. Yeah, we should have a played holiday. I love a bit of punk music. Hi guys. It's very true. My days are, or sorry, yeah, I remember the days by playing for you guys every Friday, which might get a little bit moved around in the run up to Christmas. Yeah, it can be played anything. It doesn't just need to be. Well, that was fun. A little blast from the past from Blink-182. I enjoyed that. I'm just closing all my Netflix Prime videos. I've been watching Cobra Kid on Netflix, and it's so good. I loved Karate Kid when I was a kid. And it's just so cool seeing all these people again. So I'm enjoying that very much. Let's get the show on the road. Kill for Christmas. Yes, we're getting some Cobra Kai love here. Love. I know, season 3 next month. Incredible. I'm halfway through season 2. I'm just like eking it out. I don't want it to finish, so I'm just like slowly dragging it out. But it's so good. I watched them. Thank you guys. I watched 2 episodes on YouTube when it first came out, but yeah, then YouTube were trying to lure you in. They were like, here's a couple of free episodes, bud. Oh, you like that, do you? You like that? You're getting a bit addicted to that? Pay me. And I was like, no, YouTube, I'm not paying you like 75 quid. It was something expensive. Just to watch the rest of Cobra Kai. And I outplayed YouTube, and then it came on Netflix, and I was like, yes, get it. Up your YouTube. So I was very pleased about that. And we'll finish the season 2 today. Oh, no, nice. No spoilers. Here's the big question though. Are you Cobra Kai or are you Miyagi-Do? This is the big question, isn't it? Because I love a bit of Cobra Kai. But I feel like Miyagi-Do suits me better. It's the small things. Up you. Oh, we got one for Cobra Kai. If you haven't watched Cobra Kai, or if you haven't, I would say watch Karate Kid and then Cobra Kai all the way. See, there's something about Cobra Kai. They're the bad guys, but there's something about them that you just want to be with them, you know. But I feel like I'd have to go with Miyagi. I'd probably be like a double agent, to be fair. I'd probably wear a disguise, go to Cobra Kai, and then wear a different disguise and go to Miyagi-Do. It's a tough decision. Anyway, cheers, guys. Welcome to Fridays for the Captain, number 78. Jeez. Oh boy, that's good. It's Bailey's time. Double agent. Follow my forefathers, fight for the cause. But I got left behind, time forgot to pause. Yep, Bailey's. Follow leaders of men, leaders of the pack. I said, now son, don't you worry, we've got your back. And am I just a Daniel LaRusso? Am I way? The gap between reality and the dream is so far from fine. I've always done a 90 shot. Walk into a room met by a funny look. I've always played it by the rules and always told the line. I've been drinking the devil's water, crooks poured the Baileys. Am I just a Sensei Johnny? Throw me a second. Am I wasting my time? The gap between reality and the dream is so far from fine. Canyons and the caves where the Cobra Kai strikes while the tyrants look down the mansions in the hills, taking bets on who'll be first to get the kill. Am I just Mr. Miyagi? Am I wasting my time? The gap between reality and the dream so far from fine. Alright. That was Chasing Karate Kid Echoes. That was fun. That was fun. Thank you very much. Has everybody seen Karate Kid, by the way? I feel like that is... Ooh, that's a good one, Karate. I feel like that's very apt. I've got a few Tenacious D songs on the list, actually. I'm feeling the vibe tonight, guys. It says, nope, seen it once. Nope, yes, a long time ago, of course, Karate Kid. Yes. Yep, yes, of course. Hell yeah, that's why I feel like I'm missing out big style. You are missing out, you need to get involved. Did some judo when you were younger. See, the judo kid just doesn't work, Verena. The judo kid needs to be karate. I mean, if you haven't seen it, go see it, it's amazing. Oh, Karate Kid is more than a sports movie, Kaylee. Honestly. Joe, don't lie. Right, I've got so many songs to get through. Many, many requests. I'm going to start off with a wee bit of Johnny Cash, actually. So this one was requested by Georgia. I did some of this in a cameo and Taekwondo. Wow, I've got a wee gang of... a wee gang of fighters in me. I feel like we should start our own dojo. Funny. What's looking up there? Yeah, so I did this for Georgia in a cameo, and I used to play this many, many moons ago. I thought I'd do it for. I mean, kicking head height is still very impressive. Friday fighters. I mean, to be part of the captain's army, you do need to take care of yourself, you know. Here's a wee bit of Johnny Cash for Georgia, if she's in the house. Oh, you should definitely get back to it, that'd be awesome. Kickboxing for Kaylee. So you must have watched Kickboxer then, Kaylee, right? Another classic 80s movie with Van Damme. Yeah, let's do it. Old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Welcome, Sinead. On the ridge he rested as he went along his way. And all at once somebody heard a red outcast he saw plowing through the ragged sky. And up a cloud he draw. Black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. The brand was still on fire, and the hooves were made of steel. A bolt of air went through him as they thundered through the sky. He saw the riders coming hard, and he heard the cobra cry. Yippee-i-yo, yippee-i-yay. Soaked with sweat, he's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught him yet. Got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. The horses snorting fire as they ride on, hear their cry. As the riders looked on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, riding on a range. The cowboy changed your ways to deal with as you arrive. ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Hippie-I-O, hippie-I-A. Playing the old cover scene. That was for Georgia. Do. Oh, I've watched many Christmas movies this year. You're welcome. Oh, it's so good. I mean, I feel like there's a Bailey's out there. Bailey's. Every taste just keeps getting better. Oh, you Bailey's advert. Disney songs. I've only got a couple of Disney songs in the bag, which you might be bored with already. Hey, who fancies some Bon Jovi Christmas? I would love to. I always say this, I would love to do a Captain's Covers album. And I will do it. Oliver and Company, maybe I could do an Oliver one. Okay, we're down for some Bon Jovi Christmas. Maybe I could wing an Oliver song. Don't know, maybe some, try to think of classic Disney cartoons. The Rider, yep, The Rider is on the list. Cinderella, Basil the Great Mouse Detective. Ooh, what about Robin Hood? Maybe I could wing that. Just thinking of Disney ones. Right, let's do some Bon Jovi Christmas. Yeah, I'm hearing a lot of this, Moana. I need to watch it and get into it. I feel like I would love it. I love a good Disney film. Right.
Bells will be ringing, glad, glad news. Oh, what a Christmas to have the blues. My baby's gone, I am no friend to wish me greeting. Oh, once again, choirs will be singing, silent night. Oh, Christmas carols back in the light. Please come home. Please come home off Christmas and have a Christmas. By New Year's night, yeah. Friends and relations send salutations just as sure as the stars shine above. This is Christmas, Christmas, my dear, the time of year to be with one you love. So won't you tell me you nevermore wrong. Christmas and New Year will find you at home. There'll be no more sorrow, no grief or pain. And I will be happy that it's Christmas once
for you. What a beautiful song. I like it a lot. I'm going to dedicate that to Ash because I know she's a crazy Bon Jovi fan. I wrote it down somewhere. I need to click it up. I just had a notification, guys, that Theatre Delhi is looking for a CEO, so if anybody fancies that job, there you go. No one is shocked. Where is it? I wrote it on this list somewhere and I cannot see it. Right, should we nope, that's not in there. Yeah, I feel like I could do Little John Robin Hood running through the forest. See Oliver Twist. Oh, is this? Oh, maybe this one. Thank you very much, guys. Wow, that's impressive, Ash. I appreciate that. You can go get your Chinese now. By the way, that job wasn't offered to me, it just came up as a notification. Right, this doesn't sound right at all. Consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. I'll take it to so strong. It's clear we are going to get along. Consider yourself well in, consider yourself a part of the furniture. Decent. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what ever we got to share? Right, bridge, fucking bridges. Where's that school? If it's a chance to be an empty heart of days, I don't know. Empty lot of days, wiser grass. I don't know how it's called. Always a chance to sweet me. Somebody to put the bill and drinks for on the house. Hey, consider yourself our mate. We don't have no fuss. For after some consideration, we can stay. Consider yourself one of us. Hey, consider yourself at home. Consider yourself one of the family. I'll take it to you. So strong, it's clear we're going to get along. This is a big song. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what ever we got to share? No one, another bridge. And I'm going to make it up. Nobody tries to be la-di-da uppity. A cup of tea for all. And it's wise to be Andy with the rolling pin when the landlord comes to call. Consider yourself a mate. We
don't want to have no fuss. For after some consideration, we can state, consider yourself one of us. Consider yourself one of us. Consider yourself one of us.
There you go. Gotta laugh. Ah, there's that one too. No, I don't know how that one goes.
Glorious food. Hot sausage and mustard. While we're in the mood. Cold jelly and custard. Peas, pudding and savoys. Ooh, savoy.
Food, glorious food. Hot sausage and mustard. While we're in the mood. Cold jelly and custard. Peas, pudding and savoys. What next is the question? Rich gentlemen have it, boys, in digestion.
There you go, a wee bit of Oliver Twist for you. Right. I fancy some Springsteen. Behave yourselves, guys. Jeez. Getting out of hand here. Right, here's my wee take on Born to Run by Bruce Springsteen. Let's get serious. Let's say, I ran this like very quickly earlier, so let's see how it sounds.
Do we sweat it out in the streets, a runaway American dream? And now we ride through mansions of glory and suicide machine. Sprung up from cages out on Highway 9. Chrome wheel fuel injected, stepping out over the line. Baby, this town rests the bones on your back. It's a death trap. Suicide rap, gotta get out while we young. Cause strangers like us, baby, we're born to run. Hey, Wendy, let me in. I wanna be your friend. I wanna guard your dreams and visions. Just wrap your legs around these velvet rims and strap your hands across my engine. Together we could break this trap. We'll run till we drop, baby, don't look back. Walk out on a wild girl. I'm just scared and lonely rider. I gotta know how it feels. I wanna know if love is wild. I wanna know if love is real. Beyond the palace, heavy powder drone screaming down the boulevard. Girls comb their hair in rearview mirrors. Boys try to look so hard. Amusement park rises bold and stark as kids are huddled on a beach in a mist. Wanna die with you in the on the streets tonight, an everlasting kiss. Where the highway's jammed with the broken heroes and the last chance power drive. Everybody's out on the run tonight, but there's no place left to hide. Together, Wendy, we'll live with the sadness. I love you with all my madness in my soul. Someday, girl, I know we're gonna get to that place where we really want to go. I walk in the sun. But to the trains like us, baby, we were born to run.
Born to Run version for ya.
Right, what we got? 19 minutes.
Right, this is from Martina. This is from, thank you very much, guys. We want merch. What kind of merch do you want? I just saw, we want merch. I just felt like that was like a, you were standing there with like a sign and a pitchfork.
We want merch.
Right, this is for Martina. It's called I Just Wanna Say, from the Carella album, maybe. You want coins? Shirt pins, coins. Coins would be cool. It's called I Just Wanna See.
She looks at her face in the mirror. This is him she's talking to. Reaches out her hand and touches his. Whispers to him, I love you. She walks away from her seat. Of reflection and lays down on her bed, thinking about all those coffee stops and all those things she never said. And I just want to say, wanna be more than free. Wanna be more than this when it all ends. I wanna kiss your damn lips so bad. Take you home and introduce you to my mommy there. Every moment this year is cherished. But she thinks about what could go wrong. Thinking about all those coffee stops and all those things she never said. Say you wanna be more than friends. Wanna be more than this when it all ends. Wanna kiss your damn lips so bad. Take you home and introduce you to my mommy and dad. I love you.
for Martina. Speaking of coins, you're very welcome. Coins would be cool. I mean, I don't know how the hell I would make coins. Thank you, guys. Right, let's do it.
When the humble bar graced it right along, with girdle to rivier, along came the song. When the white wolf fought the silver-tongued devil, his army advanced, and his hoofs they did reveal. They came after me with masterful deceit, and broke down my loot and kicked me in the teeth.
Things like Cobra Kai.
And while the devil's horns minced our tender meat, and so cried a witcher, we can't be bleed. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty.
Ooh, chocolate coins.
Toss a coin to your witcher, friend of humanity. At the end of the world, fight the mighty whore that bashes and breaks you, brings you to more. Alright, guys. And he thrust every elf far back from the shelf, high upon the mountain from whence it came. And he wiped out her pest and kicked in his chest. He's a friend of humanity, give him the rest. And that's my epic tale. Champion prevail, defeated the villain. Now pour him some ale. Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty, O Valley of Plenty. A friend of humanity. Toss a coin to your captain, or stage it a plenty, or stage it a plenty. Toss a coin to your captain, a friend of everybody here. Toss a coin to your captain, or stage it. Oh, stage it a plenty. Ooh, toss a coin to your captain, a friend of humanity. Toss a coin to your captain, oh, stage it a plenty. Oh, stage it a plenty. Friend of everybody in the house tonight. Yeah. Toss a coin to your captain. Oh, stage it a plenty. Oh, stage it a plenty. Ooh. Toss a coin to your captain. A friend of everybody out in the house tonight.
Thank you, guys. That was awesome. So much fun. Right, let's take that out. Maybe I can finish out with this one because it's a shorty. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Why don't you get a movie trail tonight? Well, just you calm down, Adobe Flash. Uninstall. Let's just you calm down. Oh, what happened here? Am I still on? I am still on. Let's just close that. Jeez, that was weird. Yes, we have 10 minutes, yes. It was just a thing from Adobe Flash Player, because I think Adobe Flash is gonna like end come this month. So I need to talk to Stage actually to see what the deal is. Commitments. Mustang Sally, guess you better slow your Mustang down. Mustang Sally now, baby, guess you better slow your Mustang down. You've been running all over town. Oh, I guess you had to put your flat feet on the ground. Singing. All you wanna do is ride around, Sally, ride, Sally, ride. All I wanna do is ride around. Let me hear it. Ride, Sally, ride. All you wanna do is ride around, Sally, ride, Sally, ride. Sally Roy. One of these early mornings, I'm gonna be wiping those weeping eyes. Yeah. Bought you a brand new Mustang, was 1965. Now you come around, sick, fine woman. Girl, you want, you want. Let me ride Mustang Sally now, baby. Guess you better slow your Mustang down. Alright, you've been running all over town. I guess you gotta put your flat feet back on the ground. Alright, all I wanna do is ride around, Sally. Things. Here's some karate for Joe from the D. Yeah, if anyone didn't realize what I was saying Royd, Sally, Royd, because that was a nod to the Commitments movie. Thank you very much, guys. It's obviously set in Dublin and they say Royd. In Dublin, they say roid. So, karate. Remember Ross and Friends saying, I've been doing some karate. With karate, I'll kick your ass. Here to Tiananmen Square. Oh yeah, motherfucker, I'm gonna kick your fucking dairy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You broke the rules. Now I put all your pubic hair. You motherfucker. Betray me and then he lied trying to hide and he died deep inside and you know the reason why. I wanna kick your ass here right over there. Oh yeah, motherfucker, I'm gonna kick your fucking dairy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You broke the rules, now I pull out all your pubic hair. Shortness of Tenacious D songs. Dio has rocked for a long, long time. Now it's time for him to pass the torch. His songs, oh, will be sound angels. He has soared on the winds of a demon. It's time to pass the torch. You're too old to rock. No more rocking for you. We're taking you to home. We'll sing a song about you. And we will make sure that you're very well taken care of. You'll tell us secrets that you learned. Wow! Your sass will mix with ours. And we'll make a good, good life, baby. Dio, time to go. Scepter to me and a smaller one for KG. Gow! Dio, time to go. Alright. We got one more to take us home. Dee 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 dee. That's a short one. It's such a good little song. Oh, that's relatively short. Dee 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 dee. Ah, this is a short one, isn't it? Well, that's the tabs of it. You bastard. Let's see. We've got 1 minute. Thank you very much. Winter Soldier series, what was that? I love you, baby, but all I can think about is killed by the sausage, but Jesus warm. I check my dipstick, you need lubrication, honey. My girl buys a sausage, I just got to perform, and I get it on. I see you walking, but all I can think about is dying it is, your butt cheeks is warm. I check my dipstick, you need lubrication, honey. My girl buys a sausage.